Hi there, you're watching News 8 Now. I'm Norm Karkos.
And I'm Erin Ovalle. Boston strong 1 year later. Today marks the first anniversary since two explosions rocked the Boston Marathon finish line. The city and the nation will pause at 2:49 this afternoon for a moment of silence. The bombings killed 3 people and injured 260 others.
Our News 8's Megan Torgerson is in Boston today covering some of the many Mainers converging on the city.
There will no doubt be a lot of heavy hearts here in Boston as the city wakes up on this 1 year anniversary of the marathon bombings. But at the same time, there will be moments of triumph, triumph of the human spirit. That is one of the things that expected to be discussed today at the tribute and talked about at the tribute that will take place at the Heinz Convention Center that's right over my shoulder here on Boylston Street. That happens this afternoon. Vice President Joe Biden is expected to be here to address the audience. There will be musical performances as well as speeches from Massachusetts Governor Deval Patrick, former mayor Tom Menino, and current mayor, Boston Mayor Marty Walsh. That will be followed by a moment of silence at 2:49 and a flag-raising ceremony here on Boylston Street, just about a quarter mile from where we're standing. The nation will pause to remember Boston today on this 1 year anniversary of the marathon bombing attacks. We're live in Boston. Megan Torgerson, WMTW News 8.
In other news today, here in Maine, a bill to expand access to Narcan is now moving forward after a unanimous vote in the House. The bill allows law enforcement and first responders to administer the drug, which prevents deaths from heroin overdoses. Governor LePage only supports giving family members and addicts access to the drug and has pledged to veto this version of the bill if it reaches his desk. Thanks for tuning in to this News 8 Now update. I'm Erin Ovalle.
I'm Norm Karkos. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories anytime. Have a great day.